in passive meditation that you analyze thyself in the worldly situations, and now you want to have peace from that. But immediately or constantly thoughts coming. Then ask yourself, what do I think? Now analyze your thought. What do I think? Why do I think like this? What did I think? And what is the cause of my thinking? What should I think? So put the question to thyself. What I think? Why do I think? What did I think? What is the cause of my thinking? And now, what should I think? This is analyzing your restlessness of your mind, which doesn't let you be in the peace. So this is the first level. So it means very, very clear. Ask these questions to thyself. What you think now, in this minute, this is self-inquiry meditation. Now, next step, third one. What relation do I have personally with what I am thinking? And must I think now in this beautiful meditation time about this all? No. I only want to think that my love and my blessings be for whole world, that all live in peace. And I would like to be one with myself. You repeat your mantra and you dive within thyself. How? Observing your normal, natural breath, that I know I'm inhaling, I know I'm exhaling. So you can do now with me, when I'm telling, without closing eyes or with open eyes, close eyes, as you like, you see, you find such a beautiful release from all the tensions and restlessness which is going on in within you, as soon as you put yourself on the rhythm of the breath. So just feel your breath. Now please for a while close eyes that you can better feel it. Feel your breath from the beginning of the both nostrils, how the nice prana, energy, oxygen, life energy is going in through both nostrils, passing through the throat, the respiratories, and it fills my diaphragms, my lungs, and they are expanding like a balloon. I exhale is contracting. Expansion and contraction of the trunk of the body with the rhythm of the breath. Just feel your breath innerly. Even you feel the touch of your breath through the whole respiratory system, how the breath is flowing in and out. What a beautiful feelings. And again, this feeling, what you have now, only two knows, thyself and God. So thyself is a very close, in union with what we call the God. He has no form. We can't see with physical eyes. We can't smell. We can't touch. But we know that it is with me. You are feeling your breath, very beautiful, going through the center of the chest, down, coming up, the touch of the very gentle breath in the center of the chest, ascending and descending vibration or touch of the breath, awakes a peace, certainty, and relaxation, which opens the petal of the heart, and that petal opens the contentment and love. I know that I am inhaling and I know I am exhaling. Peace, peace, peace. What do I think? Why do I think now this? What did I think? What should I think? Do I allow these thoughts to disturb me and disturb my inner peace? Is this thought or subject is my personal or impersonal? If it is my personal, I will dissolve in the presence of my inner self. If it is impersonal, then I will bless and send my love to have a peace. Now imagine your whole body and feel the motionlessness of the body. And become aware of the presence of that divine which always you have in your heart and in your consciousness. It is not only within you, but is also outside of you. Every time when you inhale, your trunk of the body is expanding. The expansion is in whole body. That time your gentle skin comes in touch with the divine energy. And when you exhale, you take in, that energy comes in, expansion and contraction. Be relaxed and tell thyself, relax, my friend, relax. Let us be one. Let us be one. Means myself and that divine self who care about me, who gave me the life, who protects my life, who lives within me and outside of me. I am one in that divine. You know that you can't be one as long as you do not develop those qualities. And developing those qualities means clear your heart and your intellect or your mind from worldly disturbances. Relax. Relax. You feel the presence. You may feel the presence of Mahaprabhuji or Dev Puriji with us. Further carry on without any imagination, just the reality. And that means be aware of your being here, physically, mentally, intellectually. Peace, peace. I am peace. You just have your mantra and you just be in peace. Relax. Relax. If your mind takes you away with some thoughts, then bring again your awareness to the breath. Your key to your peace, key to your relaxation and happiness is connected with your breath. Relax. Be aware. Feel the oneness with thyself and the Divine Self. Be aware of your body, be aware of your breath, and be aware of your mental thoughts, activities. Just try to withdraw from all the restless thoughts. Feel the divine grace, divine blessings that in this minute we can, or I can, feel and be one with that cosmic self or energy. Relax. relax in the Divine Presence. Just relax. Now feel in your heart and in your thoughts that peace and mercy of the Divine, and from the bottom of your heart try to bless the entire world. Within you, which knows what you are doing, and the second one who knows everything. In the name of or through that Divine, you bless the entire world. The Mother Earth, the vegetation, rivers, lakes, ocean, birds and animals, as well as the humans. With this becoming extrovert, and we will chant three times Om. Deep inhale. Oh. chant with me. Naham karata prabhudip karata maha prabhudip karata
Hari Om.